Right then, so we'll just start off with the usual footwork. Okay, so we'll go left leg leading forwards and backwards. We'll just do, no, let's do the full 20 seconds actually. Okay, so left leg leading, 3, 2, 1, go. Five more seconds. And recover. Good. 20 second recovery. Let me just check. Okay. Right then. So we've got 9 seconds, then right leg leading. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. Right leg. And recover. Good. So hopefully you can feel yourself getting quicker and quicker with these. That's the aim, is to get as quick as we can. So going backwards on the left leg, next one. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. More seconds. And recover. Good. Okay, next one, right leg backwards. It's getting me out of breath this morning. Whew, 10 more seconds. So the idea is you should be out of breath a little bit if you're going as quick as you can. Right leg going backwards, 3, 2, 1, go. And recover. Shake off the legs. Okay, going sideways to the left, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. 10 more seconds. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Five more seconds, quick, 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 quick. And recover. Good. Whew. To the right for the next one. Five more seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. Five more seconds. And recover. Shake it off. Okay, we'll do our first glute activation exercise, the one we've done plenty of times before. Heel first, weight off the back leg, bend from the hips, and alternate sides for me. Okay, you can join in whenever you're ready. Just nice and steady. Get that breathing back under control. Good. So we're loading that front leg, weight is in the heel. Make sure that front knee is soft, not bent, but just a little bit soft. Good. Straight arms. Make sure there's no weight on that back foot at all. Good, and make sure you're just going to parallel to the ground as well, no lower than that. Let's do four more. Last one. There we go. Okay, back to center. Let's do double leg jumps forwards and backwards as quick as we can for 20 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. Five more seconds, quick. And recover. Good. Okay, going backwards to the next one. Okay, what, 10 more seconds. So this is all about learning to interact with the ground quicker, which is really important for running. So getting off the ground as quick as we can. 3, 2, 1, go. Five more seconds. And recover. Woohoo, good stuff. Okay, sideways to the left for the next one. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Five seconds. And recover. Good. Okay, to the right for the next one. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. That's it, quick as you can. 10 more seconds. 5. And recover. Ah. Right then, grab your dumbbells. So we do the same exercise as we just did, but just introducing a couple of dumbbells. So anything really between 4 and 6K probably would be about right. So just going to get my breath back, and then we're going to go to the right, hold for 2 seconds, back to the middle. So we'll do all to the right to start with, then we'll change to the left. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Pause for 2 and back. Good. Make sure the weight is in the heel. The whole of your foot is on the ground, but the weight is in the heel. Good. Try and get that body weight forwards over that leg. Okay, we're gonna do 2 more. One more. And change sides. Let's go to the left side. Good. Keep going. Hinge from the hips. Okay, 2 more. Make sure there's no weight on that back foot. I know I say it over and over again, but it's easy to forget sometimes. And recover. Okay, drop those dumbbells down. Right then, let's do quarter clock jumps. So we're going to jump forwards. So if we go by clock numbers, 12 o'clock, 3 o'clock, back to the home box. 12, 3, back to the home box. Again, small jumps on the balls of your feet. Over the next few weeks, we're going to make those jumps bigger. Okay. Right, 3, 2, 1, go. 20 seconds. And recover. Good. Okay, next one, we'll go forwards to 12, then to 9 o'clock, then back to the home box. 10 seconds. Five seconds. Three, two, one, let's go. Five more seconds, keep that speed going. And recover. Good. We'll be nice and warmed up for the blaster pose after this. All right, next one is 6 o'clock, backwards. 3 o'clock, home box, back to the middle. 5 seconds. Right, quick as we can. Three, two, one, go. Ten more seconds, quick, quick, quick. Quick as you can. 5 seconds. And recover. Woohoo. Right. 6, 9, home box. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. Five more seconds. And recover. Nice one. Grab those dumbbells. One more set of glute activation. Let's get my breath back. Okay. Exactly the same as we did with the last set. Let's start with stepping to the left-hand side. 3, 2, 1, go. Remember, just hold for a couple of seconds at the bottom. Make sure there's no weight on that heel. I mean, on that back foot, sorry. Good, nice straight back. Good. Okay, now stop there. Whichever you didn't feel fire as well, we're going to do 5 extra reps to that side. If you felt them evenly, then still alternate, okay? But if not, we'll do 5 extra reps to the side that didn't fire as well. Okay, let's go. Two more reps. Good. One more. And recover. Good. Okay. Drop those dumbbells down. Let's just finish with the other quarter clocks. We'll just do 10 seconds because of the time. So this one we're going to go to 3 o'clock, 12 o'clock home. 10 seconds. Right. Quick as we can. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Come on. Make that footwork fast. Thank you. and recover. Good. Next one's 9 o'clock, 12 o'clock, home box. 3, 2, 1, go. Now recover. Oh, that one was slower, Rach. Right, next one then is 3 o'clock, 6 o'clock, home. 3, 2, 1, go. And recover. Right, let's keep that speed up. Last one. 9 o'clock, 6 o'clock, home. Final one. 3, 2, 1, let's go. And recover. So what I noticed then, well done, I am definitely quicker when we jump forwards or backwards first, slower when I jump sideways. So it's those kind of imbalances that you're looking for. So for me, I would say, right, you need to do more sideways jumps. It's only tiny, but I can feel the difference. I just don't fire as quick laterally. Right, I've gone over. That was fun. I missed doing that the last 2 weeks. So if you're joining me over to the other link, and we're going to do blaster pose and sphinx pose. If not, I'll see you at another class. Have fun, everybody. Thanks.